Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds.
So why are you looking for these two men?
It's a long story. We used to ride together. We was all friends once.
Only a buzzard feeds on his friends. There must be a high bounty on their heads.
What would you do if somebody took the people you love and told you they'd die if you didn't do as they asked?
I'd show them what a big mistake they'd made. Look over there. They're in trouble, all right? Come on!
Mr. Ricketts?
I didn't say I'd become a coward. I'm not gonna stand by and watch good people suffer. They've been beaten down for too long. I give them some hope.
They don't know how lucky they are.
Damn right they don't, my sarcastic little apprentice.
Sano y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.
Cualquier problema, se lo resuelvo a la orden. Excelente. Un placer hacer negocios contigo.
¿Cómo estás?
¡Buena!
Emocionante. Un placer hacer negocios contigo.
That's what I need.
Que tenga usted un día emocionante.
There we go. That's one. There we go.
Thank you.
That's what I've been after. This is dirty. I'm afraid you're mine. Might as well. Let's go. This looks like the one. Let's go! I'll be having that. Yeah.
Let's go.
Slow down. Go!
If you want to rest here, you are welcome.
That's one. That's what I wanted. There we go. That's one. That's the 12. Let's go! There we go.
Let's go!
Mucho, señor, pero toma, un poco para usted.
We all need help. There you are.
Come on.
on, easy up now.
Hola, gringo. Are you going with a pistola? Vino likes to gamble. Let's bet some dinero you cannot shoot better than me.
You're very sure of yourself, mister. Looks like I won.
¿Cómo apunta este gringo? A ver, a ver, amigo. Enhorabuena.
Come on. Bueno, señora.
¡Deslumbrante!
Hola. Muy interesante. Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is... Javier, señor Escuela, is Javier to see?
No sé, señor.
He doesn't know.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8"? Mustache? Did he have an American in tow? A big American?
Emilio, estabacón, grande americano?
Yo no sé.
No.
Again, I got that.
But they do have his sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman, a teacher, a human being, not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? A man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going. I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero.
And you look fine this day.
I've been hearing some things about you, John Marston.
Really?
That perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
Is that so?
That some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk. Come on, horses are over here. Come on, first stop, El Matadero. We need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there. But we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts. Not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Here we are. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it? All right, let's find this Carlos guy. Carlos.
See? Si.
We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the caves?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
We're here to help.
Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
All right, let's find Luisa.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
¿Qué quieres? ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Hace calor hoy. Bien bochornoso, ¿verdad?
¡No lo voy a decir otra vez! ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Oye, soy yo, Carlos. Pues trabajo en el matadero.
No me importa quién eres. Esta es una zona militar prohibida. Vete a casa.
Me gustan sus botas. Muy bonitas. Mi hermana tiene las mismas.
Pinche campesino de mierda. Te voy a colgar al lado de sus cerdos.
Váyanse al infierno, traidores.
That's our cue. Come on, let's get into those caves. Keep at them, Marcy.
¿Qué son estos gringos?
Too damn close.
What the hell?
It's to the army, then we're all doomed.
Luis is coming with us. What the hell?
Monster.
Oh, no, you don't.
What you got on, you friend?
Call yourself soldiers? This doesn't look good. Don't give them any room. She must be in here. I'm gonna see if I can blow the door open. You keep guard. There'll be more on the way.
Yo soy John Marston!
Stand back, damn it! Here goes. Come on, boy. Poor girl's barely alive. Right, let's see if we can all get out of here in one piece. Nicely done, sir. I fired well.
Observa mi puntería, pendejo. ¡Es perfecto!
¡Muere, pelado!
Looks like Carlos left us some horses. Come on! Let's go before any more of them show up.
Come on! Come on, open here!
Over there!
more guards. Damn, where the hell is Carlos? I thought he was meeting us here. Where is he? Something doesn't feel right here.
Come on!
There he is. Talk about cutting it fine.
Luisa! Gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me. You're a good man. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Gasquela one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yep.
Come on!
If it isn't my old friend.
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you from?
You're famous, John. You're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country. You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife.
And who are you?
You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily, yet you respect the vows of marriage. That's very curious.
I'll let the appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And they shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? Road's full of thieves. Either that or rob her yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't. Oh, Lord. This is nasty. Oh, what were you eating?
Arms for the poor! Arms for the poor! Oh, sir. Could you find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor? Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives?
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wits' end, and their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path so they could see there are those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life is so simple. There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it. Gracias, señor. And God bless you.
You may go now. I have already taken up too much of your time. If you don't mind, I am very busy.
Acabar mal.
Escucha lo que te digo. Se saldrá guerra en Europa.
Maldito chisme.
¿Cómo te vas?
¡Cállate!
¡Nunca! He tenido un mal día. Necesito un abrazo, señor.
nadie, aprecia el arte aquí.
Guapo, lo que ofrezco merece el precio, ¿eh?